Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, yeah. And I'm feeling good.
We chose the name Strip to the Fullest because we love this idea of stripping away all the layers of everything you don't need. And we said the word fullest because it's the fullest expression of yourself.
When Mika asked me to be a part of this retreat, I knew what it was about, I said yes, absolutely. And it's because of the foundation that she built it on. On self-empowerment, on sexual empowerment, through pole, through dance, through yoga, through community.
Yeah, and I'm feeling good.
It's been so much fun to start everyone off with our yoga flow each morning. With the yoga classes, we wanted to create something that allowed students to find their own freedom. No matter the level, we wanted people to explore their bodies through yoga, to be able to be creative, to find dance in their yoga postures. And it was beautiful to see the way people would unfold and not just get deeper in their practices, but it seemed like they were really getting deeper within themselves internally as well.
My goal in putting together my classes and curriculum for the week were to allow people to tap into their bodies and into their spirits and try to fuse the two. I taught a lap dance class called Lap Dance Seduction, where we learn how to tap into our self-love and express that and share that with another person through dance. I love watching people's own interpretations of the movements to fit their bodies and their spirit and their expression.
It was really cool to see a group of almost 30 strangers from different parts of the world, and they just came in and a part of themselves came out that may not have come out in other areas of their lives.
I think this is more of what we need in the world.